帅哥。
OK。
呀。
我这样说很胖啊。
喂，小天，为什么你们好？你好了。
小天怎么？
新加坡水。
美国，谁说新加坡？
美国吗？
我去。把脸上搞一个。
哎哎！
我见底
罗马没有罗马啦，
确实，目前新人。
啊，你来。
是不是啊？
因为那灯的用不大，你全都是往后顶。加一百。老腰不行了。
说吧，自己我给你照相，知道自己的动，你剪下来对不对？你去做那个什么，原地待好了，别跑。
So this is the coach's table in the weightlifting hall. So you notice there are tea, there's tea here and all that. So the coaches, like, they have the tea while they're coaching. Alright, now here, these are the training logs and journals of all the students here. So they need to hand this in if you look inside. So each day, they'll be logging their training. So what they feel, what they've done today, and what they feel that they achieved. So they need to write this. Alright. Now, the reason why they've asked to do all this is to actually help them internalize their training that they've done. So, like, okay, today I did this movement, it felt good, and why did it feel good like this? So, this is something that's is compulsory for them to do as part of their training. So, you can see that every week they need to hand in all these books. The coach looks through it, vets it, and then their books are returned to them, and then they log the next day's training.